November 14, 2017, Manila, Philippines. Leaders of all 10 member states of the ASEAN signed the ASEAN Consensus on the Protection and Promotion of the Rights of Migrant Workers. This consensus came 10 years after the adoption of the ASEAN Declaration on the Protection and Promotion of the Rights of Migrant Workers at the summit in Cebu. The consensus is a landmark document showing the political will and strong commitment of ASEAN leaders to safeguard the rights of migrant workers who have contributed to the growth and development in the region by strengthening their social protection, access to justice, humane and fair treatment, and access to health and other services. Celebrate ASEAN, 50 years of building, one vision, one identity, one community.